thing about street photography is no matter where you are in the world, you can actually shoot it. You just got to go to your nearest town or city, or even village sometimes. Wherever there's people, I can shoot street photography. I'd love to get out 7 days a week. It is honestly, truly like an addiction. I got into photography in the beginning by being dyslexic, basically. My parents gave me a camera to give me some interest because I was struggling at school. There was no landscapes in London, so I started going out every day shooting people. To be out with a camera on the streets, taking photographs, was just purely relaxing for me. London is probably one of my favourite cities. Edinburgh, it comes up a close second. Liverpool, where I live, it's a joint first, really, but I quite like Venice. When I come to London, all I want to do is walk for miles and miles and miles and just look at everything that's going on and look at all the people. I find it really fascinating and interesting. When I'm in an area where people aren't used to seeing a camera, most of the time I just leave the camera around my neck. I choose a lens like the 23mm. I can actually just shoot from there. I just need to be able to walk past people and they don't even look at me or notice me. If you walk about and you're smiling and happy and looking at people, everyone looks at you. So if you walk around with a poker face and you look quite miserable, then no one takes any notice of you. I don't want to change the dynamic in the scene. I want everything to be going on around me as it normally does, and I want to shoot it as it happens. I use a lot of distraction techniques and look at my phone. I'll get a newspaper off a newspaper stand to sort of hide what I'm doing, and that's only to get me closer. Photography is all about painting with light, and sometimes we haven't got it. The only advantage we've got these days is people who've got iPads and iPhones and they light their faces up for us. You can walk past shop windows and shop doorways and stake out light. A lot of people say it's not about the camera, it's about the photographer, and that's so true. But I think you have to be inspired by a camera that you use to make you feel comfortable to use it in a public place. With the X100, I shoot roughly about 2.8, auto ISO, 125th of a second. When I'm shooting anything moving, I shoot on continuous. So if someone's walking down the street towards me, I just basically hold the shutter button halfway down, track them towards me and take the shot. If I'm just shooting like a window shot or something static, I'll put it back onto single servo, focus on the glass, and shoot them around about f4. On the X series cameras, they put the exposure triangle on the outside of the camera. And that's lovely, I can actually do that with everything on the outside of the camera. It's like an intuitive move. So this is basically like using a film camera that's digital. The sensors in the Fuji X series are so good for black and white, and now I've actually discovered that the new Fuji sensors are absolutely fantastic for colour. You hardly have to do anything to them. I don't want to spend 4 hours processing an image. I want to just be able to go home, process it in 3 or 4 minutes, and then get back out on the street and shoot again. I don't think there's a secret to achieving the perfect street photography image. It's just a magic moment that happens. You have to keep going out over and over again and be sharp with the camera. You have to practice your camera technique all the time. Otherwise, when those things do happen, you can't capture them, you miss them. Photography for me has been my life. It's something I've always wanted to do. I find it amazing. It's not just about the gear for me. Being out there, exploring the world the way it is, talking to people in the industry. But the future, I want to spend more time doing things for me. I want to spend more time shooting streets, traveling the world, taking photographs. Photography for me is 100% passion. And the most important thing is I get to go out every day and create images that I love. That's what I want to do for the rest of my life.